Our guys are used to delays all year long, whether it's in between the doubleheader, whether it's the airport, whether it's rain. So they've been tested, and you know what? It didn't affect us at all. They're just wanting to get out and play.